Now worth 40, what's the state, or you can take a physical challenge?
Physical challenge.
It's New Hampshire, and we have a physical challenge down here for the stayers. Worth $40. Well, if you get this, this actually will give you a big lead. Otherwise, we're going to tie the game. Have a seat right over here, if you would, please, both of you, and take off your shoes and socks while I talk to the folks at home about these boots. There is an old expression called, if the shoe fits, wear it. Well, this is if the boot fits, wear it, and we have all sorts of good-looking gack in there. It's full of whipped cream. We have cream corn. We have beans. You name it. We have it, folks. Also, inside each one of these boots, or one of three of the boots, actually, we're looking for three whole bananas that are unpeeled. And how will you find those bananas? Well, you stick your feet inside those boots, and you'll have something stopping you when you get to the bottom on three of those boots. If you find it, take your foot out, grab the banana, say, here it is, put it right over here. If we have three bananas at the end of 20 seconds, you're going to get $40, all right? Understand what you have to do?
No
hands, only feet. Yeah, you look pretty funny walking around with those things on your hands. You may want to pull your pant legs up because they're going to get very messed up. All right, 20 seconds, three bananas. Let's see what happens. On your mark. Get set. Go. Put your feet in those boots. You may want to use your hands to pull the boot up because you want to find those bananas. So far, you can't use your hands, but you can use your feet. Go on to the next one. Stick your feet down, but you want to use your hands to pull them up. We found one. No, we found that one. Okay. You got one. Grab it out there. Grab it out. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Can they find three bananas? We're down to 9 seconds. And so far, there's one banana right there. Still looking for them. One banana right over here, and these guys are really knee-deep in it. And what we're going to do is clean these folks up. We have a tie game. We're going to find out who's going to take the lead on Super Sloppy Double Dare when we come back from this. Join us.